Well, hello, church. Hey, good to be together once again through this video. I just want to encourage you while we're still in lockdown. I hope and pray that this will bless you. This scripture was shared to me by one of our church members, and I thought, oh, this is such a fantastic word. And I just wanted to share that with you just to bless you and encourage you this morning. And it's about God will strengthen your heart. And I think in times like this, we have to allow God to strengthen our hearts. Amen. You know, He is the one who will strengthen us. He's the one who will give us peace. And the scripture is Psalm 27, verse 13 and 14. And I'm reading from King James Version. It says, I had fainted unless I had believed to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait on the Lord, be of good courage, and He shall strengthen thine heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord. And it's such a good word. It is God who will strengthen our heart, and we are to be of good courage. Amen. But here the writer says, I had fainted unless I had believed to see the goodness of the Lord. You know, it's the goodness of God that keeps us hopeful. So I want to encourage, be hopeful, be patient, be full of faith in times like this, and keep your eyes on Jesus. And I pray that this scripture will bless you. God is the one who will strengthen our hearts. We don't have to do it in our strength. We got to trust in God, give it back to Christ, and He's the one that will hold us. He's the one that will lead us. He's the one that will guide us. Amen. Fix your eyes on Jesus. We love you and can't wait to be together in person. God bless.